Hello and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Randall Newsom. Our top story, the teenager accused of killing a West Monroe man and injuring three other people after a car crash in May has turned himself in today. 19-year-old Dalton Gage Lee stands accused of being at fault in the wreck that killed 72-year-old Willie E. Cook, injuring his wife and three other people. This morning, the Cook family informed us that Lee surrendered to police just before 10 a.m. this morning. Police say Cook and his wife Judy's Volkswagen Passat was hit head-on at the intersection of Warren and Wellerman near Johnny's Pizza back in May. Investigators say Lee was driving his pickup truck at just under 100 miles per hour in a 40-mile-an-hour zone at the time of the crash. His bond was set at $32,500. He made bond less than an hour after turning himself in. He's facing counts of negligent injuring and one count of negligent homicide.